Israeli authorities are taking the gloves off in their treatment of the militant nationalist Israelis suspected of carrying out terror attacks against Palestinians or non-Jewish places of worship. On Sunday, Israel's inner cabinet approved placing Jewish terror suspects in administrative detention, that is, detention without trial. And yesterday, the first administrative detention orders were handed to three suspects. Matthias Inbar and Shai Ben-Ari have more.
Put a name to the phenomenon. Talk of terrorism, not vandalism. Faced with so-called hilltop youth and price tag groups even more determined to do battle not only with their own state, but also with Palestinians, Israeli security forces require additional resources and seem to have obtained them. Administrative arrest, that is, detention without trial, of suspects, and an increased presence in the West Bank. The question now is, what happened before this? A misreading of the facts, says the former head of the Jewish department of the Shin Bet, Israel's domestic intelligence service.
As far as I can remember, I was the first in Israel to talk about terrorism. We have to call a spade a spade, and as I said at the start of the 2000s, don't take anything lightly. It is indeed terrorism. I was attacked on all sides and told it was only graffiti. My answer is no. When we know how it starts, we don't know how it will end.
As with any fight against terrorism, human intelligence is paramount. Are there Shin Bet informers in the West Bank's Jewish population? Yes, affirms Menachem Landau, in a roundabout way.
In my time, cooperation between the field and the Shin Bet worked very well. I received information, they called to inform me. That's how it worked. You can imagine that if the police has agents infiltrating the drug scene, then the Shin Bet has them also in the settlements.
But is it enough when facing increasingly violent youth? There may be a few hundred of them at most, a great number of them minors, but they express themselves openly and without any fear.
I did not cooperate during interrogation because I do not cooperate with those who fight against the Jewish people in the land of Israel.